So the big thing I call the mothership, because it is like the mother of all the cocoons or eggs. Like here, and you have to go down on your knees to figure out all the holes and different entrances. Sneak in here. I will go once around with you. So down there is also stuff. Okay.
This was a glass.
I love this thing. I will make a ritual with this. I build a lot of these cocoon things, like this big one. It's of course with paper. Here's another hole. And then the idea is that people can actually buy an egg. So these
yes, and this not,
because this is a house of somebody. But the empty eggs there, you can buy one for 3 to 30 euros, as much as you want, or if you don't have money, then you have to give something to really feel attached to the cocoon. And then it will stay in this room over the change of the year from now till January. And in February is Carnival, so I'm taking all the cocoons out into the fields and burn them. So we give the egg to the fire, and it's meant as a recreational or renewing ritual. You can also, people who want to join, they can write something down that they want to that they want to let go or leave behind in the old year. So you put it into your egg with something stupid that happened, or something that you would like to change, or anything. You put it in the egg and give it in a ritual, give it to the fire. This is the idea. I hope, well, till now there are about 6 people attending the thing, I guess. So it will actually look super cool, I think. I will do a video with all the paper eggs, and especially the big one burning. It will be cool, I think.